made her first film when she was 15 and from then on shared her time between studying dramatic art and performing in plays, films and TV productions. However, it was not until the 1990s that she began to make her worthiest appearances in films directed by Julio Medem, Vacas, La Ardilla Roja and Tierra, Juan Estelrich Jr., La Vía Láctea and Pintadas, and especially Pilar Miró, El Perro del Hortelano and Tu Nombre Envenena Mis Sueños. For her role in La Ardilla Roja, she won the San Jordi Award as well as the Cartelera Torera Award and the Spanish Actors Union Prize, all for Best Female Actress, and in 1997 she was bestowed the honor of the Goya Award for Best Female Interpretation for her part in El Perro del Hortelano. In 1999 she overworked making four films and decided to rest for a time, to regather energy.